Italians might will smash into my face because I'm trying to twist their traditional recipes. Whatever. Hi guys, it's ChaThu'S. Welcome to the channel. In this episode, I'm gonna show you guys how to make panna cotta. I'm not gonna make an ordinary common panna cotta. Instead, we're gonna make extraordinary panna cotta with a small twist. What we're gonna do, instead of white sugar, we're gonna use lightly brown caramel, which will make a huge difference in flavors and also as well as color wise. So I guess it is presentation wise, and it will be so easy when you have a special occasion at home. You can make it for your family to impress your loved ones. Alright, it's gonna be pretty easy, quick and delicious. Let's get started, shall we? In a small bowl goes 4 gram gelatin along with 15 gram of water to soak it and set it aside. In another bowl, scale 200 gram of cream and 100 gram milk, set it aside as well. And then get a small pot, if it is thick bottom pan will be perfectly fine. Add 50 gram of sugar along with 15 gram of water. Make slightly brown caramel on medium low heat. Keep your eye on caramel throughout the whole process. Once caramel slightly brown, add cream and milk into the caramel along with 2 drops of vanilla essence. Mix it well. Bring it to a boil, then switch off the heat immediately. Then add right away soaked gelatin and mix it well. Now we are almost there, we are set to go. Pour into your desired cup, glass or mold and then goes into the fridge for 3 to 4 hours. Both of you, sleep in the fridge for 4 hours. Alright, stay right here. What can you think of to go along with? Sweet, caramelly, delicious panna cotta. Yes, sourness goes very well. We gonna make plum and kiwi compote, but compote usually made with berries and more of the sweet fruits, but we gonna make it today with sour fruit. So let's go make quick and easy plum and kiwi compote. Cut 1 each plum and kiwi into medium dices. Transfer them into a medium pot. Add 1 tablespoon balsamic vinegar, 2 tablespoon brown sugar, 1/2 lemon zest and 1/4 lemon juice. Cook on medium low heat for 20 minutes. Let it cool down. Serve along with panna cotta. One teaspoon of compote will be plenty to balance flavors. Guys, the caramel definitely enhances the flavors. It is so delicious. Give it a try and let me know what you think about the recipe in the comment section below. That's it for me today in this video. Food is all about sharing. Sharing the love and food. And I hope you guys notice that desserts are not that difficult as much as we think of. You know, when we hear the word desserts, we freaked out in the kitchen, you know. We don't have to be. You notice how easy desserts can be. Think of pasta, pizza, like all these common things. Desserts are very common as well. So guys, I hope you had a lot of fun watching this video. If you did enjoy, like, comment, share, subscribe or whatever, as long as you stay foolish, hungry and healthy. Most importantly, keep cooking guys. I will see you in the next video. Peace.